Go do Blanket Wars Part 2. Sudden, a blanket just blew out from the side of the screen. All
right. What?
A box top!
There's no room to do a somersault. I have the urge to do a somersault.
What?
I did it.
Listening to the song.
No!
Niall Horan on the Loose. It's a good song. Fight back, Chloe.
She beat up and she's just laughing.
I'm literally just trying to have fun. I'm not in the mood to get in a battle. But Connor apparently is.
That was a great face that's going on right now.
That was a great face.
Bum, 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 bum.
You lost your weapon. Uh-oh.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna get you, pitbull boy.
You're beating up the birthday boy. This is way better than Blanket Wars 1. Victory goes to the new driver. Close. Your plans were those slow hands. That's how he says it. He's Irish, so he knows hands.
Hey, old boy!
Get your butt out of the air. Uh-oh. All right, chill out.
You fool. I now have two weapons. Yeah!
Upgraded his arsenal.